Hey everybody, welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. I am the Blue 32, and last we left off, we've gotten the boots, gotten the arrow. Now, we need to head off and find ourselves the next pendant. Ow! When will I learn? Ooh! That's why I run into trees. Because occasionally, very, very occasionally, ever so rarely, something like that'll pop out of me. Sometimes it's a mass of bees, though, so it's a bit of a risk. That said, I'm still going to do it. Oh god. Hoo-ha hoo-ha! Hoo-ha hoo-ha! Hoo-ha hoo-ha! That's a bomb. Not the kind you could take either. One I want is the one down there, but before I can get that, I need to get something else. If I remember correctly. And I believe that I do. I don't know where the mushroom is. I kind of want that. You can't... Okay, he got away. I was about to say, you can't escape me, but evidently I was mistaken. I can't believe you caught me. With your speed, it must have been easy to kidnap Zelda. You don't look like such a bad guy, though. Anyway, because he has such a quick peek, it might be a good idea to run and bash into many things. For example, the trees in this village have many useful things hanging in their branches. Well, just try it, okay? This? Hey! I was about to say, I bet this guy's a liar, and he's trying to get me to run into a tree so I get attacked by bees. Swine. Ooh! Got anything else in there? No? Okay. Wait. Is there anything over here? Oh boy. I'm sorry if that screaming bothers anybody. Personally, I kind of like it. Why are you hammering that piece of bread? My lost partner returns, we can temper your sword, but right now I can't do anything for you. And you can't tell me that doesn't look like a big old baguette or something. Baguette. Baguette. You found the Book of Medora. You can use it to read the ancient language of Hylia. After, you know, long, arduous studying. So you'd have to look up each character individually. Hey, Blues, I've been quarreling with my younger brother. It's something really stupid, too, but sometimes you just can't give in, you know? So I sealed the door to his room. That'll learn him. Once he starves to death. You alright? Hey, Blues, did you come from my older brother's room? Is he still angry? A touch. So the doorway's open again. Okay, okay, maybe I should make up with my brother. Yes, you should. Alright, so he wouldn't have starved. It's fine. Don't feel like I'm ready for what I need to do to get through all this. I could be completely off base on that, though. Just, like... because I'm assuming this, I am going to deny myself a, maybe 20 rupees and I'll let you open a chest to keep what's inside. Okay. Ouch. Try that again. Oh, come on! I leave a bomb to show my displeasure. God damn it! Keep opening that chest. Eventually, something more than 20's gotta be in there. Or, you know, something less. I'm patient. Okay, getting a little annoyed here. Okay. Now is the time for cheatery. Yep. Gonna cheat. Don't care. Oh, never mind. Well, I was hoping for something like 100 or maybe a heart piece, but no. That's fine. It's fine, it's fine. I don't mind losing all that money. I don't mind stealing bread from the mouth of decadence. Ghost, the guy's not dead. Yee. Uncle, I'm a- Oh, wait. I forgot. His air's over. That's right, cough him up. Okay. Whoa! Kaboom! Oh dear. Nice! I really need to stop doing that. Goodness gracious. Hi. Take some rupees, but don't tell anyone I gave them to you. Just keep it between us, okay? Sure. I'm still gonna take your stuff. Right decent of you, though. Not gonna lie. You have my thanks. Sorry, I had to think about what I was supposed to do there. Embarrassingly enough. Oh no. Stop stealing my magic. And my life. Yeah, stop it! Off we go. No! The fish! Now I have to go get another one. All right, take it, thief. Second game where people have unjustly called me a thief. Alright, I had to go get a new fish. I will not be denied fish. do this. Actually, on second thought, this might not be a good idea just yet. Ah, well. Don't shoot me! Thank you! No? Okay. Ah, great. Just great. Actually, I think it's okay. I don't think I need to get a bring the fish back yet. I think all you get for it is a lot of money, and right now I'm pretty much full up. So maybe I'm just wasting time. If so, I apologize. Not that I'm going to bother to confirm whether or not I'm wasting your time, because we're done there. We are not going to try and get any more fish. Really need to stop running into things. I am just an average guy. Do not speak to me. Do not remove this sign. Why did you take my sign? It's as plain as day to just leave me alone. Sheesh. I took it because you told me not to take it. Can't enter with me. You dickheimer. I don't know what that means, but it doesn't sound good, so take it as an insult. Oh, hi! At least some jerk tried to stop me from coming in here because I took his, because I broke his sign. I really don't think it's a worthwhile reason to get me killed. And I could very well have died. I was about to say, I think there's a heart piece around here. But I also don't think I can actually get to it yet. To open the way forward, make your wish here, and it will be granted. You know, he just crossed himself, so he's more praying than wishing. Desert place. Palace. Yeah. Excuse me. Beamos! I hate Beamos. As much as I hate Seamos. His joke! You get a map! Get the map in the last dungeon, did I? I really don't care. Does this do anything? Nope. Yeah, it was worth a check. Hmm. sure why that surprised me.
Uh-oh.
Ouch! Lose the item, sure the treasure. Of course. Like, I'm gonna leave here without the treasure. Who does he think I am? There we go. Angry face. Okay. Keep looking. Oh god! No, 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 no! Yes, yes! Yep, still the desert palace. Nothing? Aha! Oh. That's of little use to me. Okay. Where do I go now? Please do not spit things at me. Well then, glad I did that. Compass! What's all that noise? Oh. No, ow. No, now. Going to scream noise as I ran, but apparently that's something the game does not want me to do. It has opinions on that. Wrong room. Was it this room? It was indeed. And now, the power glove. Now I'm playing with power, baby. So basically, I'm just like blindly groping, helplessly trying to control stuff and can't. And the sensors keep falling off the damn TV. Such is my newfound power. Foggiest idea where I'm going now. Stop it. I thought those guys were invincible to everything. Well, not everything, but to your sword, but I guess not. Seem highly resilient, though. So you throw a pot at their head. That's, I guess, is the ultimate test of resilience, isn't it? Whether or not you can take a pot to the head. Okay. I remembered. Desert Palace. This is a bad idea. Should be leaving. Scary face on the floor, and I guess we're done. So, yeah. Okay, good. Very good. Ugh. It's a hell of a mechanism. Still not sure how it works. Ouch! Why am I so terrible? Ouch! Gonna die. Good grief, you guys just won't die. There's one. About to say, if I pull this off, I'm going to be amazed. And then I didn't pull it off. Got it. I like to try and have it fall in my head so I can just grab it out of the air. Pendant of Pur. Hi. Your trial in the desert has made you stronger. The blood of the hero must be in your veins. Nice of you to notice. Are you Shahasharalala's brother? Harlahalalala? Guess he's just not gonna answer. It's fine. I didn't need his answer anyway. Alright, we're about done for today, I'd say. So, I'm the Blues32. This is The Legend of Zelda, Link to the Past. TTFN. Ta-ta for now. I'm gonna find a use for this money next time.